After my Mai Tai video, a lot of people are like, well, now I have orzha, what else can I make with it? And yes, even though it's spelled like orgeat, it's orzha. At least I think so. Us Americans love to mispronounce French words.
Croissant.
Croissant. Thankfully, this French almond sweetener is great in a lot of things, but here's at least one more simple and delicious cocktail you can make with it.